What's up, Vikes? I'm Lexi, and you're watching SVTV. Seniors, Jocelyn's delivered graduation announcement orders last week. Many haven't been picked up, so make sure to visit the counseling center to pick up your order. Also, seniors, if you have received any scholarships, make sure to let Ms. Conley in the Counselor's Cove know by stopping by her desk or by emailing her. Her email is listed on Schoology. Future juniors and seniors, you can take tuition-free courses through dual credit through Kansas Community Colleges. If you think this sounds interesting, make sure to see Schoology for more information and to see Ms. Ross in the counselor's office if you have any questions. Now for a quick commercial break. Students interested in driver's ed can begin online enrollment starting this Friday, April 1st, and it will go all the way through May 9th. The cost is $175. See Schoology for more information and contact Mr. Tinsley with any questions. Washburn Tech is holding two different summer camp sessions this year. The high school one is Monday, June 13th through Thursday, June 16th for students entering 9th and 10th grade in August. The application is located on Schoology along with more information if you are interested. Highland Community College Perry Center is offering CNA classes once again. The first one is from April 5th through April 28th. See Schoology for more information if you are interested. With there being multiple sporting events occurring this spring, Spirit Club is starting Spirit Friday. Make sure to check their Instagram for information about the Spirit Days. That's all I have for today, Vikes. Have a great rest of your day.